I really need to ask you something. Can I get pregnant on my period?
Your body follows a schedule, such that your period starts about 2 weeks after you ovulate. For some women, the ovulation is a few days before their period.
Could I get pregnant if I have sex during my period?
No, you can't, because your body is shedding the lining after a fertilized egg didn't implant.
Is my period the one time I cannot get pregnant?
Yes, it is. Though you shouldn't be able to get pregnant the first days after your period ends, either.
Could my body's schedule be off?
Ovulation may get turned off by stress, but it really isn't delayed. But a heavy period could be a sign of an early miscarriage.
I should have learned all of this in 8th grade health class, instead of how to put condoms on cucumbers.
Stress can delay ovulation, such that you get pregnant later or not at all. But once the bleeding starts, you aren't going to get pregnant if you have sex then.
My boyfriend said.
A lot of cultures consider bleeding woman impure. He may be saying you might get pregnant to excuse not having sex, or he may simply be ignorant.
I feel like an idiot. What should I do?
If in doubt, use contraception. And if he has doubts, still use contraception.
If in doubt, don't do it.
That's a good rule, too.
If my period is late, could I get pregnant?
Not if you're having your period, but it being late could mean you are pregnant. If in doubt, do a pregnancy test.
Can you bleed if you are pregnant?
You might have light spotting when an embryo implants, or a light bleeding before your body gets the chemical message that it is pregnant, so don't have a period.
I'll tell him having sex now won't make me pregnant, because I either can't get pregnant or already am. That'll shut him up from telling you stories like this.